I think everybody can relate to the story of The Lion King. It's about the prodigal son. It is a timeless story, and I just think that people see the hope that the story brings, along with the singing and the dancing and the puppetry and the costumes and everything that makes the show the spectacle of what it is, but the story is incredible. I'm Martina, and I play Shinzi, which is the girl hyena. Shinzi is the boss of the other two hyenas, and pretty much all of the hyenas that you'll see in the show. She is smart, she is witty, she is manipulative in the best ways.
I am here to play Scar. Scar is the villain. And is one of the great Disney villains. I guess he's the lesser brother of the two big lions in the pride, and kind of set aside, not chosen as king like his bigger brother, and carry a lot of jealousy and resentment about that. People ask me how I like playing a villain. I think it's a blast.
It's a lot of fun being the villain. I have a great time being able to laugh at all of the inappropriate parts that everybody's supposed to be serious and crying about,
right.
And the hyenas are somewhere chuckling, so I get a good kick out of that. None of us come with a background in puppetry, so
sure.
Learning how to manipulate those puppets and to capture like the duality of the person and the animal and have the audience and even your castmates to see and respond to your puppet and not really your face, so giving your puppet just as much life, attitude, and personality as you have. So I think that has been the most challenging. Also, I'm on all fours for the entire show,
right.
So that's hard.
I work with a puppet element as well up on top, but the rest of my costume altogether weighs about 40 pounds. Mm-hmm. This particular production is everything that theater can be. It really is. I mean, she touched on all of it. The costumes, the music, the story, the dancing, everything. I don't want to take any step on that stage for granted. After what we've all been through, it really is a magical experience and opportunity to jump out there in front of a excited audience night after night.